ओके మొత్తం డిఫరెంట్ చెప్పింది గారు
అవునా
They don't know how to control their stress. In olden days, where we used to have our grandfathers, fathers, cousins, aunts, uncles, etc., it used to be a natural way of stress management. So, if we have any problem or any stress, we used to share with our relatives. But nowadays, there is no chance. Even the parents are also getting busy in their work. And if you see this world, the world has turned into materialistic world. What do you mean by materialistic world? Materialistic world is nothing but money oriented, money grubbing. They just want money. They just want self-satisfaction. So they are very busy in their works. And they have a lot of stress in their brain. But no one cares about this. They want peace. Money is not bringing them happiness. And the luxurious life is also not bringing them happiness. Then what will give them peace? Yoga. Yoga is